I will be giving my set of reasons on the Holstein junior two-year-olds. I placed this class of Holstein junior two-year-olds 2, 3, 4, 1. In my top placing, 2, the handy winner in the class today, places over 3 in her youthfulness of udder. Her udder simply spells out milk. She's a higher, wider rear udder attachment, a more desirable size, shape, and teat placement, more venation throughout, and a stronger forward udder attachment into the body wall. In addition, she's a bigger cow, standing taller in stature and longer from end to end. Moreover, she displays more dairy character. She's more feminine in her head and neck, sharper at the point of the withers, sharply chiseled down her top, carrying that back on through her hips, pins, and thurls. She is wider in her pin placement with a neater set tailhead and cleaner, more uncurving through her thighs, as well as walking out on a cleaner boned set of feet and legs, noting that 3 was extremely puffy in her left hock. I do grant back, however, that 3 displays more spring of rear rib when viewed from behind. For my middle placing and closest placing of the day, 3 places over 4 in her tremendous amount of dairy character. She is more feminine in her head and neck, sharper at the point of the withers, sharply chiseled down her top, carrying that back on through her hips, pins, and thurls. Her front shoulder blends more smoothly into the body wall, and she has a tremendous amount of openness of rib, depth of heart, and width of chest. Moreover, she holds out her higher above the hocks, has a more desirable size, shape, and teat placement. I do grant back, however, that 4 walks out on a cleaner boned set of feet and legs. For my final placing, 4 places over 1 in her advantage in mammary system. She has more bloom, width, and symmetry to her udder, a deeper median suspensory ligament, a more desirable size, shape, and teat placement, a leveler udder floor, and a stronger forwarder attachment into the body wall. Moreover, she displays more dairy strength. She is taller at the point of the withers, stronger down her top, longer from end to end, and has a tremendous amount of openness, sweep, and depth of rib. I do grant back, however, that 1 walks out on a cleaner boned set of feet and legs, noting that 4 is puffy in her front knee. I feel justified in leaving 1, the cow with the cedar, on the bottom of this class today because she lacks the overall youthfulness of udder and dairy strength to place any higher. For these reasons, I place this class of Holstein junior two-year-olds 2, 3, 4, 1.